My name is Dr. Dan Minnis. I'm the chairman of the board currently for Community Health Center of Southeast Kansas, and I'm truly thrilled. I'm from Chillicothe, Missouri. For people who don't know where Chillicothe is, it is the home of sliced bread. We were the first people that sliced bread back in the early 1900s or late 1800s, and this is bigger. You know, you can slice your own bread, but you cannot train or do your own health care.
We're standing on sacred ground, and we take that very seriously at the Community Health Center. Just behind you was the site of the original Mount Carmel Hospital and the Mount Carmel School of Nursing. We're surrounded today by a legacy of education, healing, and hope.
Community Health Center of Southeast Kansas has always supported education. From the days when they were making sure preschoolers and toddlers were healthy and ready to learn, all the way through providing opportunity for medical students to prepare for residency.
This occasion today brings us together in two ways. One, we're going to better care for the citizens because of the Community Health Center of Southeast Kansas. We're able to care for our current citizens, but the commitment to the future is represented by the educational opportunities that are now being developed by the Community Health Center of Southeast Kansas.
We take this holy water to bless this grounds and asking for this Holy Spirit to guide our leadership, each person who comes to celebrate and to continue their education.
One, two, three, dig.
Woo!